You get along pretty well with Tara Belle, right?
Yes, I like Tara Belle.
I really want us to be together all the time. I haven't figured out how to talk to Scott about this yet.
Come on, it's hot. Are you thirsty?
I am thirsty.
But you can see he's happy that my Grace is happy. His pride is up. And that's the best time to talk to a man.
So, remember me telling you that she was gonna buy a camper?
From what I can tell, now she has a camper and nowhere to put it. And so I was thinking that she could just pull it into the driveway for just a little bit. Temporary. And this would be like until she can find the next place. And maybe in that point in time, I can talk her into staying in Mississippi.
I mean, I'm all for it as long as it doesn't cause any problems and she's a good support for you, so I have no problems with her. I like her.
Oh, we're gonna be neighbors.